think this is your daughter.
Her mother hath many times told me so.
Were you in doubt, sir, that you asked her?
Signor Benedick, no. For then were you a child.
Truly, truly, the lady fathers herself. Be happy, lady, for you are like an honorable father.
If Signor Leonato be her father, she would not have his head on her shoulders for all Messina, as like him as she is.
I wonder that you would still be talking, Signor Benedick. Nobody marks you.
What, my dear lady, disdain, are you yet living?
Is it possible disdain should die while she hath such meat food defeated as Signor Benedick? Courtesy itself must convert to disdain if you come in her presence.
Then is courtesy a turncoat? But it is certain I am loved of all ladies, only you excepted.